Moi, my name is Pepsi and this is my channel. Welcome!
Hey, wait, what? This is my channel.
Today is Independence Day in Finland, 102 years. Woo, yeah! Yeah, Pepsi! And we have today pre-Christmas party. But before that, I go to the downtown because there is Independence Day military parade, and actually there is also Ashley and Ashley's husband, and we go to a Christmas market together, and then we have pre-Christmas party. And I think you want to know cat update, so Pepsi has been here now 5 days and everything has gone so well. And these two, they are best friends ever. Or what, Pepsi? And this is really special kitten girl. For example, Pepsi wants to sleep with us every night and she wants to sleep really close. She is like a leech because she wants to be so close every night. Meow, 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 meow. So beautiful.
Oui. Because it's pre-Christmas party day, I have Christmas colors today. But now let's go to the downtown. Moi, Ashley.
Hi.
Welcome to Tampere.
Thank you.
Hey, what was your opinion about Finnish military parade?
Well, it was a little bit different than a Canada parade. It was a little bit maybe more serious.
Yeah.
And it went very short and fast. So the tanks drove very, very fast by everyone. So you kind of had to be ready to look at it, and then it was gone.
Yeah, and it's
and
over.
And I said,
yeah.
Okay, horses next, yay. But the horses didn't walk. They were trotting like, brrr.
Yeah.
And you had to be like, oh, that was a nice horse. Oh, that was a nice one.
Yeah.
But it was nice and,
yeah.
And good.
But Finnish people, we are fast and serious.
Yeah, to the point.
Yeah.
Yes.
And then we have Joulutori.
Home again, and our pre-Christmas party has started.
Hello!
Woohoo! We are still waiting Lauri's sister Anni and her husband, but they are coming. And then, oh no!
Oh my! Here,
it's cat.
Cat action. Cat mayhem. 5 million.
Cat mayhem going on. She needs more power, mm-hmm. So I plugged her to charge her. Soon she is refilled, ready for action again.
Ready for action again. Woohoo!
It's me, Satan. No, I mean Santa.
Sorry, and knife again.
Hey, this time it's safety knife.
Safety knife 5 million.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not as sharp as last time. No way. It's extremely sharp.
Yeah, and because we have Finnish pre-Christmas party, we have Tex-Mex food.
Yes. And loose fingertips.
So, Anni came and she made the cake. It's Pepsi cake. I love it.
Scratching marks are there already.
Yes.
Yeah. Hey, we are ready to eat.
Yeah.
Hey, tortillas were 6 out of 5.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And then we have dessert. And we have pretty interesting candies. These are tar licorice candies. And
God.
It's Ashley's turn to try them.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, can you open it?
Yeah, I can open it. Hey, make exciting music at this point. You get only one.
That's all I need.
Hey, maybe I need knife. Hey, now it's open.
Yes.
You can pick one yourself.
It looks like dirt. Okay.
Dirt? Hey, it's candy. It's not dirty. It's very tasty.
It smells like the road. And smoke.
But the taste is gonna be... Isn't it joyful? It's very happy taste.
It's like construction. It tastes like the ground.
Like forest? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, like all the sceneries are coming to
your
mind.
Why do you always do this to me?
Tervakarkki.
Pretty good.
Thanks, guys.
So do you take more?
I think I'm okay. You guys, yeah, it's okay.
You can have it. You can have more.
I like
here.
Tears forming.
And now we are playing the best game ever. This is so nasty.
It's great.
Yeah, the best ever.
These were so good.
We played about 1,000 rounds, but now it's sauna time.
Sauna time.
Sauna time.
Woo-hoo.
And I want to introduce you this beautiful girl. She's Anni's daughter and our goddaughter.
She's very tired now.
Yeah. It's time to open the cake, and I have this magic tool, and now I show you.
Cake tool 5 million.
Yes.
What the heck?
Wow! You only get dieti slice.
Yeah.
That's not big girl slice.
But you can take more.
Yeah, I can double it. Thank you, kiitos.
Check. Hey, Lauri. What is going on?
Pro tip.
I'm jealous.
Yeah.
I'm not.
But now I have the best thing ever. So gingerbread and blue cheese.
I'll be a good sport and give it a try.
Oh. Yeah, those are... licorice. Hey, Humpty! Those are licorice gingerbreads. Hey, now you can show it. Yeah, that's Antti's new toy. And then the next action of the evening, we are watching old Beyond the Press videos.
We have the X-Files open.
Yeah, X-Files videos.
Yeah, our pre-Christmas party is ending. Woo. It has been a pretty nice evening, or what?
Woo. Woo-hoo. I agree,
good.
Did we eat enough sugar?
Yes. Do you have pre-Christmas party in Canada?
What? No, it seems they do not know the great tradition of pre-Christmas party.
I mean, is there a pre-Christmas party thing or concept in Canada?
Pre! yeah. Yes.
I thought you understand my broken English already, but
I
no.
Do. I do. That isn't pray, like pray, Christmas party. Like, yes. Exactly.
That's good. Hey, do you have?
Yes, we have.
Okay.
Yeah.
But not this good party.
No.
Because this is the best party ever. Yeah, but I think it's good time to end this.
praying
Christmas party. Hey, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.